Another thing to note is that you want to make sure that you're paying attention to your negative space here, because as you can see, it comes up a little bit sooner than this side, so just make sure they're always matching. That looks a little bit nicer. Now we're going to finish up our edges. Again, really paying attention to my edges, making sure everything lines up, even if you accidentally put a little too much paint on there like I just did. But I'll just show you what it looks like if you do fix it. Making sure they both match up. And the same with my top here. So that would be a repaired W. There you have it, Gothic letter W.